just finished the State of the Association, and it was a lot of fun for me to get up and talk about how all kinds of people throughout the NAIA experience NAIA, from our student athletes who are here with us at convention, and what they bring to the table in terms of their ideas of how they want to have a great intercollegiate athletic experience, to our coaches who are now leading national associations, and we have our basketball coach Danny Miles going into the College Basketball Hall of Fame. We celebrated a lot of the great things going on with championships, heard from coaches. We talked a lot about return on athletics and had a panel that went through what it means on their campuses in terms of the kinds of value that NAIA provides, and then what we can do in addition to that to provide data and analytics so they can make informed decisions about their athletic programs.